Hey guys, thanks for checking out Rocky Mountain Backcountry today. You gotta stay with us on this one. We're out here at Sand Hollow today, riding with Deranged Off-Road and a bunch of other groups, and it is awesome. We're at the end of the day right now, so I'm gonna start this video at the end of the ride, but you gotta check out some of this action. Even the little XRC, that's the little engine that could right there. We did the shoot down here at Sand Hollow, and it was awesome. Did it twice, and whew, it's a good time. I'm gonna have to come back, you guys. Stick around to the end of this video. You're gonna love it. We'll get the little XRC up the chute and go from there. Be sure to like, subscribe, and go follow Deranged Off-Road. Those guys are killing it. All right, you guys, how cool is this? Sand Hollow State Park. We're doing double Sammy today. Got the boys from Deranged, Slikrok Productions, UTV Utah, a Jackrabbit. There it is, guys, right there, Rocky Mountain Backcountry, Deranged Off-Road. Getting together in Sand Hollow. I'm excited to ride with another XRC, and that Kawasaki is pretty sweet too. what's the word?
It's pretty good. That second little obstacle got me a couple times.
But, yeah, that was awesome.
Know, we got up it.
You did it, man. KRX.
What's up? So far, so good.
No problem. Nice. Good deal.
Thank you.
a boost, it'll win.
Yeah, you did just fine.
Hey guys, thanks for checking out Rocky Mountain Backcountry today. We're here with these guys, Deranged Off-Road.
What's up?
And I don't think we could have had a better day riding. The weather was perfect. The company was great. And I think the women are tired of bouncing around the sand dunes.
I think so.
Pretty much.
Right?
Yeah, they're all ready to go home. So.
Hey, you guys on Rocky Mountain Backcountry, be sure to go check out Deranged Off-Road. I'll put a link to their website down below. Go check them out, subscribe to them, and they got some great videos. They're down here in southern Utah, and I'm a little bit north of them, but man, we just love getting out and riding, and thanks for joining us today.